Welcome, everybody. Thank you for being here. My name is Ofer Vilenski. I'm the founder and CEO of Luminati. So I'm going to start by telling you something that you all already probably know, which is that every time you visit a website, that website knows that it's you visiting the website, and it serves the content according to how it wants to present itself to you. So where have you seen it before? You've seen it on travel sites, right? So you order a ticket, and you may see it for 1,600 euro, and someone else sees it for $1,300, and you're buying the same thing. But the website actually knows who you are, which neighborhood you live in, and determines in a split second what kind of information they're going to show you. So as a consumer, it's pretty upsetting, and there are consumer solutions to this, but does this challenge your business? Does this have any effect on your business or businesses that you know? So if you're in the advertising space, or online security, online travel, online retail, in financial services, then yes, this affects you because, like Ofer said before me, your businesses are predicated on data, and the data that you're collecting needs to be accurate. But if the website knows that it's you asking for the data, then it's going to give it what it wants you to know. So let me show you three examples of businesses that this is affecting. So let's say you're an online retailer. Let's say you're Walmart. And Walmart promises everyday low prices. That means that every day, Walmart needs to provide you the lowest price. But how? Lowest relative to what? It's lowest relative to Walmart's competition. So Walmart needs to go to the competitor websites and find out what are the competitors charging for every one of their products. But then, if Walmart goes to its competitor and the competitor sees the IP as being a Walmart IP, that's a problem, right? Then it knows it's being checked right now, and it either blocks Walmart from finding out the real price, or it gives Walmart the wrong price in order to create some kind of differentiation on their pricing. So this is a big problem for retailers. It's a problem for ad networks. So let's say you're Google. You're providing all of these ads, but what if some of these clicks are actually clicks to a landing page which has a virus on it? So it's clear that Google needs to check all the advertising. Google needs to click on them. But again, the malicious advertiser, seeing an IP which it recognizes as being a Google IP, will provide a very nice advertisement instead of providing the malicious ad that it would provide to consumers. And the last case I'll give is a cybersecurity case. So what if you're Checkpoint, and it's your responsibility to look at all the websites and figure out which ones are phishing and infecting and viruses? So again, the bad guy knows, because of your IP, it knows your Checkpoint. So it'll probably give you some nice website instead of the virus that it's giving to consumers. So there's multiple such use cases, and a solution that's been popular in the past few years is called a proxy network. So what you do is you take a server on the web, could be in Amazon or in any kind of data center, and you route your traffic through the server called a proxy. Now, nobody knows that it's Google, nobody knows that it's Walmart, right? But the problem is that this malicious advertiser, your competitor, knows that this is an IP coming from a commercial data center. And so what they do is they either block it again because they know they're being checked, or they provide misleading information. So this kind of solution that a lot of your companies are based on is actually giving them false information. We came up with a really cool idea about 3.5 years ago, which is called Luminati. And what Luminati does, it provides a transparency on the web to allow you to see the information as real consumers see it, so that the websites cannot trick you into seeing the wrong information. We've done this by creating a huge network of peers, of consumers that are ready to help the network in return for getting apps for free or other benefits. So we have a network today of 30 million consumers around the world that basically agree that once a day, a small amount of data will pass through their device, and this will help our customers to see the internet as it would be seen from one of these devices. So now the ad network or Walmart or any other kind of business can basically route their request through our network and see exactly what is a consumer from Tel Aviv seeing on this website. What is a consumer from Bucharest seeing on this website? And it gives, Luminati gives the correct picture for all of these kinds of use cases. So we basically help our customers to figure out what's really going on the web. We do this through 30 million residential IPs. We have IPs in every city, in every country of the world. And we have IPs on mobile devices, on PCs, on laptops. So we have the complete network mapped out. What our customers are doing, they're doing some really interesting things with Luminati. Most of them we had no idea that they would be doing when we started this business. Of course, we have pricing intelligence. All the online retail must use this kind of solution to figure out what the competitor's pricing is. Brand protection, making sure the stores that are selling your product are selling it for the correct price and description. Ad verification, as I mentioned before, self-testing, security monitoring, and more and more and more as we go every day. So basically, the web, on one hand, is becoming more opaque by being so dynamic. And what Luminati does is it takes a side of transparency and it lets everyone see the picture as it really is. We're a very high growth business with thousands of customers, about 80 employees, growing very, very fast and profitable, and recently acquired by London-based EMK Capital. Luminati was born based on a consumer app that we did that a lot of you probably know called Hola VPN. And that's where we got the idea of having a massive distributed peer-to-peer network that could benefit businesses. And we actually got some businesses asking us to use the consumer brand, and that's when we created Luminati. I finish the presentation with a quote from one of our biggest customers that says that Luminati is the absolute truth. So that when they want to know what's going on the web, they go through Luminati. Thank you very much.